Meeting already, got that out of the way. Talked to Jeff a little bit, got a plan together for practice, and now it's just about go time. Truck's ready to go, I'm ready to go, and now I gotta go strap in and start going fast. Getting comfortable with the track, learning it, but I talked to some of my teammates. I've got a better idea of how to drive this place, and my crew chief is making some changes on the truck too, so we've got something totally different coming this practice. We don't know how it's gonna be, but we're crossing our fingers and hoping that it's gonna go well. That's really, really important in this series, is to make sure that by the end of practice you're really happy with the way the truck is driving and you're really comfortable on the track.